come by this micro-medium tube. And over here, this is the gene.
21 more money to do research.
Oh, yeah.
So if you're thinking of going to graduate school and so on, you hire and research, this is the place, yeah.
Quantitatively measure, like,
what's quantitative?
The quantitative?
All right, we
what's
have
a quantitative measure?
We have a spectrum. So,
both. And this is 300 kilo electron volts. So it produces very fast.
Yeah, so we will learn later on, but we have the ion source on this side, emit ion, we'll learn the detail of that, and then we can the ion is positive.
So about how wide is that whole symbol?
There's a measure of scale,
so
right,
like,
there.
It's 1 micron for the thickness of the
tube. Yeah, later on, right.
That looks awesome.
Oh my god. Yeah,
that's so cool.
So is that the SEM image that I'm doing?
Right now I'm still using ion. I'm going to switch to SEM.